थैंक यू। ঠিক আছে, সকলকেই দেখতে পাচ্ছি না, কাউকেই দেখতে পাচ্ছি না। সঞ্জয় আছে, রিয়া, বিনয়, বিক্রম, বর্ণালী, প্রিয়া রায়, সৃজনী ঘোষ, সর্বালী, নিশা, বিবেক, রোজালিন, ঋতিকা, ভানুপ্রিয়া। আরে বাবা, এটাও তো দেখলাম অনেকদিন পরে এসেছে। আরে অভিনাশা এত সুন্দর একটা ছবি দিয়ে দিল, গুড। সকলেই কে আছে সঙ্গে? এখানে মাইক অন করে চলে গেছে কারা কারা?
স্যার, প্লিজ রেকর্ড টুডেস ক্লাস, দ্য নেটওয়ার্ক ইজ ভেরি পোর।
রেকর্ডিং আই অলরেডি স্টার্টেড দ্যাট কল। কৌশিক,
ইয়েস স্যার,
আমি ভালোই আছি। দেখে দেখে চেহারা দেখে বুঝতে পারছিস তো? মোটামুটি ভালোই আছি,
হ্যাঁ স্যার।
এই জন্যই আজকে ভিডিওটা অন করলাম। বিশা পাটানি, তোদের জলপাইগুড়ির অবস্থা কি?
খারাপ
খারাপ?
প্রতিদিনই মানে বাড়ছে আরো।
সঞ্জয় তো শিলিগুড়িতেই থাকে, ও যা ওর কথা জানি। কৌশিক কোথায় থাকে? কৌশিক কোথায় থাকিস?
স্যার এনবিএর পাশেই।
কোথায়?
এনবিএর পাশেই স্যার।
ও ও, তাহলে তো আমাদের এখানকার না, স্বর্ণালী চক্রবর্তী। সৃজনী,
আমি শিলিগুড়িতে থাকি।
শিলিগুড়িতে থাকিস, তাহলে তো তোর হালচাল ভালোই, বুঝতেই পারছি। না, আরে সেরকম কিছু না বলতে, কি করোনা বেরোনো যাচ্ছে না? আফসানা,
ইয়েস স্যার,
তোদের ওদিকের অবস্থা কি?
হ্যাঁ স্যার, ভালোই আছে।
ভালো আছে?
হ্যাঁ স্যার।
তুই কোন দিকে থাকিস?
ফাঁসি দেওয়াতে।
ও, ফাঁসি দেওয়াতে তো খুব চমৎকার অবস্থা, ভেরি গুড। শিল্পী,
ইয়েস স্যার,
থাকিস কোথায় তুই?
মেডিকেল মোড়ে।
ওহো, একেবারে তোর বাড়ির সামনেই মেডিকেল, আর চিন্তা কি? ঠিক আছে, ভেরি গুড। বিবেক, খুব খারাপ অবস্থা সে ঠিকই। ভানু, ভানু
স্যার, ভানু ভ্যাকসিন দিয়েছেন?
ইয়েস স্যার,
আমি একটা পেয়েছি, আরেকটা এখনো পাইনি। ভানু, ভানুমতি,
ইয়েস স্যার,
তুই কোথায় থাকিস? কোথায় থাকিস? কোথায়
স্যার? আমি হলো সূর্যাপুরে থাকি, ডালখোলার পাশে।
ওরে বাবা, ওইদিকের অবস্থা কি?
খুব খারাপ স্যার।
খারাপ, সব জায়গায় খারাপ অবস্থা রে। সঙ্গীতা ভাওয়াল, এই মেয়েটাকে আমি কখনো দেখেছি? সঙ্গীতা ভাওয়াল, সঙ্গীতা ভাওয়াল?
ইয়েস স্যার।
কোথায় থাকিস রে তুই?
জয়গা।
জয়গা? সে ভুটান বর্ডারে?
হ্যাঁ স্যার।
বুঝো ওইখানের অবস্থা কি?
স্যার এখানে ঠিক আছে, তেমন কেস নাই।
তেমন কেস নাই, যা খুব ভালো, তাহলেই ভালো। নিমিষা, নিমিষা।
ইয়েস স্যার।
আর कहाँ का रहने वाली हो?
विश्वकर्षण।
कर्षण? हाल क्या जाए है वहाँ पे?
सब बारिश हो रही है।
बारिश हो रही है? अरे बारिश नहीं, कोरोना के बारे में बताओ। बारिश तो आज हो रहा है।
जी सर।
कोरोना का क्या हाल?
सब ठीक है।
यहाँ पर
सब ठीक
है। गुड, वेरी गुड। कैजार्ट?
यस सर।
कैमन अवस्था?
ভালো আছে আমাদের দিকে।
ভালো থাকিস, ঘোরাঘুরি কম কর। রাজা?
বাড়িতে থাকি তো।
হ্যাঁ রাজা, রাজার বাড়ি কোথায়? রাজা হাওয়া হয়েছে। অভিমন্যু তুলি?
ইয়েস স্যার।
আরে ঠিক হো?
স্যার আবি তক তো ঠিক হুঁ স্যার, পাতা
নেই। ঠিক আছে, पता नहीं तो किसी का, कोई आदमी का ही कुछ पता नहीं तो ठीक है। ठीक रहो, ठीक अच्छे से रहो, बाहर मत जाओ।
एक्चुअली हम लोग का यहाँ पे बहुत हालत खराब है।
खराब है?
दो घर में कोरोना निकल
गया। ओके साहब, तुम लोग, तुम्हारा घर कहाँ है?
सर इट्स नियर माल बाजार एंड गुरु बथान।
ओह अच्छा अच्छा।
हेलो सर। हेलो।
ठीक हाँ, हेलो हेलो
স্যার, আমি রাজা।
রাজা
মাইক, স্যার মাইকটা একটু টাচ করছিল না তো।
আমি কোথায় কোথায় থাকিস, কোথায় তুই? তাহলে ঠিক আছে, তুই বাবু আমাদের আমাদের চত্বরেই আছো। ঠিক আছে
স্যার, আমাদের পাড়াতেই মারা গেছে দুজন।
কোন জায়গায়? ডাবগ্রাম?
হ্যাঁ স্যার।
ডাবগ্রামের কোন দিকে তুই থাকিস?
স্যার পার্কের পেছনে।
পার্কের পেছনে? ও ও আচ্ছা, অগ্নিচক্র যুবক সংঘ?
ওই রাস্তাটাতেই।
ও অগ্নিচক্রের সামনে? আচ্ছা আচ্ছা, বুঝলাম। সোফিয়া তো ঠিক আছে, এনবিউতেই থাকে, সোফিয়া এনবিউর পাশেই থাকে। সোফিয়াকে নিয়ে সমস্যা নেই, সোফিয়া মোটামুটি ভালো থাকার কথা। রাজশ্রী? রাজশ্রী
গুড আফটারনুন স্যার।
কাহাঁ কাহাঁ কে হো, কাহাঁ 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 সে আয়ে হো?
দার্জিলিং স্যার।
দার্জিলিং?
দার্জিলিং সে ভি নিচে স্যার।
দার্জিলিং সে ভি নিচে? ওয়াহাঁ পে নিচে করোনা পৌঁছা ক্যা?
জি স্যার, 4-5 টু কেসেস হে, জ্যাদা নেই হে।
আচ্ছা চলো তো ঠিক রহো। অনুপম? সুব্বা? हाँ अभी आया। कहाँ से, कहाँ 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 से आए हो ये तुम? तुम्हारा घर कहाँ?
कालिम्पोंग सर।
कालिम्पोंग, हाल क्या है जनाब का?
अभी तो मैं सिलगुड़ी में हूँ।
ओ अच्छा ठीक है, तब तो ठीक ही है, ठीक रहो।
ओके सर।
सुमन?
हाँ सर, गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग। कौन जगह कोथाय थाकिस रे बाबू?
शायद गोसाईपुर मुलाजोर।
ও গোসাইপুর, তার মানে আমাদের এদিকেই। হালচাল খারাপ, খুব সাবধান।
হ্যাঁ স্যার খুব খারাপ, বাড়ির পাশে 4-5 জন হয়েছে স্যার।
সব সব নাশ করেছে। রোজালিন?
হ্যালো স্যার।
হ্যাঁ কোথা কার রে তুই?
মালবাজার। এখানকার অবস্থা খারাপ স্যার।
খারাপ, বাড়ি থেকে একদম বেরোবি না। খুব সাবধান।
ঠিক আছে ঠিক আছে স্যার।
Okay, let's start. Okay, so it's over. So now I'm starting this one, that is today we'll go for pasteurizing common isolate. Okay,
sir, ACI er duta baki chilo.
Sir, konta te ACI er konta?
ACI er duta part baki chilo, shesh duta part baki chilo, shudhu ekta part porno hoychilo ager din.
Okay, okay, okay. Coming to that point. Okay. Then SCI, you know, SCI is having three parts. For enterizing common isolate is divided into three broader categories. And you know that one, if you go to the SCI schedule, which is already given at page. Now see, this is the SCI, Enterizing Common Isolate, and we discussed that one, this one, that is the applicable before space facet. So first is P, then M, then E, then space. So whenever these numbers are required or these concepts are there in your problem, then you have to use these notations, the left-hand side notations. These are the numbers for these concepts. And along with this one, you will see the facet formula is also given. And whenever you are attaching the space facet, sorry, common isolate before space facet, then you have to follow this facet formula instead of the usual notation for space and time. Because most of the cases, this P and P, these are space and time, and some of the cases, they mentioned also space and time. But this P, most of the cases, this P denotes the geographical notation, and T denotes the time. So this is what the first one. And second one is the enterizing common isolate. There is another one. This is applicable only after space facet and C. There is two divisions, one is R and another one is S. So in that case, first is you have to write space facet, and once you have written the space facet, then you can use time for R as usual. But whenever you have the statistics, sub statistics of periodicals, then you have to use time without any symbol. If you have the R, then you have to use symbol. But if you have S, you haven't to use the symbol for time. As for example, so let's go for the example now. Let's see, this one is SCI. And then new slide here, I'm writing the title, that is administrative report on population of West Bengal. WMP West Bengal in administrative MINIS. Yes. Now see, suppose this is your problem. Now what will you do? So identify the facet. The first is your main class. What is the main class?
Population.
That is the population. Your main class is population. Then you have this one, the population, then area or place. This is West Bengal. Then time, 2010, and then you are getting the administrative report, SCI. Now you can ask me this one, that is, how can we understand that one, the admin's report is the SCI? Okay, so you can ask this one, that is, yes, we know this one very well, that is, these are rather, you see, population is our main class, West Bengal is the place, 2010 is the time, you understand that one. But how is it possible for us to understand that one? Administrative report is the SCI. Here the rule is, first of all, you have to go for the identification of the main class. So you identified that one, population. Once you are under population, then you have to find out the divisions of population. You have to find out, you have to go to that particular class, then you have to find out the different divisions of population. And under population, if administrative report is there, then you have to treat that one from the population itself. But what if you do not get any notation under population of administrative report, then first of all, you write this one. Then immediately you have to understand that one, that is, if it is not available in the main class, there is only other places where you can find this one. This is the common isolates. And common isolates, other isolates are times and other things like space, then phase relation, these are there. So this can be available, or this may be available in SCI or anteriorizing common isolate, or posteriorizing common isolate. So it, there is a chance that these words or these concepts may be available in the anterior common isolates. So go for that one and check the common isolate schedule whether this is there or not. So if it is there, then you can identify, yes, this is SCI. And now you have to classify. Now start classification of this one. First one is the notation for population. Now check it, population. Now population, go to the main class, 10 main divisions, and from this class see where it should go. Population. And see, I'm telling you, if you won't find here the notation, then it is better for you to go to the index, which is already given in this schedule here. Say this is the index. So go to the index itself, and from the index, try to find out population. This is B, C, D. Let me
geography.
That is P-O-P-U-L-A-T-I-O-N, population. This is the image file, and that is why it is not available. Population. Okay, see it. P-O, yes, P-O-P-U, pollution, then population.
P-45.
That is, it is U, P-45, and Y-E-5, two numbers are there. Now you have to decide.
Sir, why have it?
Which notation you want to include. Now see, U is the geography. And whenever we are talking about population, we usually talk about social science. We do not talk about geography. So first one is U75. Okay, then U population. Yes, that is U personality 75, one number. Second number is Y, that is sociology. Then colon. Then we have E means colon. So population 5. So Y colon 5. So check it. Put the numbers, you better check. So go to this place, that is G biology. Spiritual N O P R S psychology T U. See, U is geography. And under geography, this population, that is 75, see the 75, that is what? UP75. See, the number is not UP75.
It's in 45.
It's 45, no?
45,
okay,
sir.
Okay, okay, 45.
Yes, sir.
45, let me see. Yes. It's 45 population. So, this is what? This is the anthropogeography. Anthropogeography, where the human race is involved, human being is involved, at the same time geographical concept is there. But in our case, this is just, you see, administrative report. This is one kind of demographic study, social study. So we are not going to take this one as our subject. So now we are going to Y, UBWXY. WXY sociology. And once you are under Y sociology, and you see under sociology,
sir, green is not
sir, Rastaman A
presentation screen.
Yes, sir.
Sir, Rastaman present.
Oh, Rastaman present. Okay, then I'm going. Rustam প্রতিদিন প্রেজেন্ট করে কেন ওর এত প্রেজেন্ট করার কি আছে নাও সি দ্যাট ইজ ওয়াই সোসিওলজি এন্ড আন্ডার সোসিওলজি ইউ উইল সি দ্যাট ওয়ান দ্যাট ইজ দেয়ার আর ডিফারেন্ট ডিভিশনস এন্ড গো ফর ই দ্যাট ইজ হোয়াট ই ই we come through.
If,
yes, this one page.
Democracy.
And here you see that one, that is five is demography. Yes. Because demography. Population is another good name of population is demography. So five. So fine. That is why five. So population is also known as demography. So now we are going to make the class notation Y colon 5. Make it bigger. So Y colon 5 is done. Then population is done. And then we have to make, this is of which place? West Bengal, right?
West Bengal.
Now go to the SCI table and see what is the notation for administrative group. or geographical index. Yes. Now see, here administrative report, see first one, there no such administrative report is given. So we are getting this one R as our administrative report, this one, administrative report. Okay. Now add it here, R, okay, without any symbol, because anteriorizing common isolates are to be added with the notation without any connecting symbol, and then use inverted comma P zero. Because you see this one, after administrative report, no facet formula is given. And that's why you are free to add notation of your time. So that is what, this is the notation for administrative report on population of West Bengal in 2010. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Now, second one. Now, the next problem. Statistical measures of Journal of Botany, published from Bhutan in 1997. So now, what is the subject, main class?
Botany.
Main class.
Botany.
Botany. Then,
Bhutan.
Then, area
Bhutan
and time
1997.
Then form journal. Yes.
Journal.
Then another form, second form.
Statistical measures.
Okay, so you got that one. So now go for making the notation. Center a car mic bachere. So now you see the first one, botany. Botany is I. Check it. Botany is
I.
Sorry.
I. Now, after I, you see nothing is there. All are the extra things, no other concepts from botany you have to add. So second concept is obviously you have to take, that is the ACIs. Okay, all ACIs, as well as one is ACI, not that common auxiliaries. This is place auxiliary, this is place, this is time, and this is a form, and this is the form journal means anteriorizing common isolate. So now come to the ACI table and see which one is the applicable one. See, now this is your journal. So journal means what? M.
Sir, M periodical.
Good. So now add it M. Okay. Now this M is in italics. M. Now M is having its facet formula. That is P1, P2. Now we have to go to the rule, SCI rule. Yes. Now SCI rule, and this is the M periodical, country or locality of origin of a parent body and the epoch of origin. Country or locality of origin. So in our case, what is the locality?
Bhutan.
Locality Bhutan. So identify the number for Bhutan, because I'm not actually able to go to that place right now. Okay. What is the notation for Bhutan? And see the facet formula here. Oh, sorry, I have to go here. Bhutan. Okay. M is the country and P is the year of origin. Okay, now got it. So I'm going to that place. So now you see. Yes. Book number in class. Yes. So we have M periodical. Directly you have to write geographical area, then a comma, and then you see that is the P2. That is the year. So again here M, directly you write, that is the area notation, Bhutan. So go to Bhutan.
Sir, 4447.
4447. 4447, Himalayan region. Very good. 4447. So 4447, Bhutan. Then comma. Now why comma? I'm telling you, here you cannot give the inverted comma, as because the periodical is having its own syntax. So comma, then P2, which year? 1997. Okay. And then you have another problem. That is what? You have one particular thing, that is statistics. If periodical, what is our thing? There is a journal of botany. So this is a periodical. So this is the statistics. So you have to add this one. Sorry, you have to add that one only after space facet. So only after space facet. So S, now here is the catch. S is small s is to be added after space facet. That is after space facet. Okay. After space facet. Now question is, that is, you see S, then they are getting T. T means what? The time.
Time.
But here you see you already use time. Then what you will do? Now, if you follow this one, you have to use first area, then a comma, then this. And then if you have to use S, then S is to be added after time facet. You cannot add this one before, that is after time facet, not actually after the time facet. You have to after that one, after the space facet. So what you have to do, you have to use S, this one, and after S, then you see it is coming as T. T means direct N 97. Now, if you add this one like this way, this is violating the principle of M. But if you do not add this one like this, you will be violating the norm of S. So you have the question here, and at the same time, you have the question here. Now, you have to resolve this issue by going to the rule of this one, that is the common isolate. Did you get the point? What is the problem?
No, yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes or no?
Yes or no?
No, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. No, those sir. Who didn't get that one, for them I'm saying you. Now see, you have this problem. What is the problem? Problem is, you have L. Sorry, I. I is the botany. After botany, you have to write M. M means what? M means journal or periodic. M means journal or periodical, so you already wrote this one, that is journal or periodical. But this M is having P, comma, P2. P2. Then you have one S. Then you have P. So this is the problem with this one. That is, you have two entourizing common isolate. One is M, another one is S. Two things. Okay. M is having this facet formula, and this is having this facet formula, ST. But here is the problem. Problem is, see, what is the problem? And in this case, this P is nothing but area or place. This is place, and this one, this P2, this is nothing but time. Okay. But here also, we are getting this one. This T, this is also time. Now here is a problem, that is, shall we write time twice? That is, here, after this one, a comma, N97, then again S, then N97, because you see, this is what, this is your P, this P, see, this is P, making this one red, P, and I am making this one red, you will get that one idea, this is P, and this one, this is P2, I am making this one blue, okay, not blue, yellow. Yellow, and this is P2. This is time. Again, this is yellow. This is good. Okay? And this T, this is again making the problem, because this is also T. This is also actually the value of P2. So should we write N twice, or rather we will write N only a single time, because we have to use both the common auxiliaries, M as well as S. M is for journal and S for administrative report. And M formula is, first you write P. P means the geographical area, they already stated. And P2 means they stated that one time, in between give a comma. But while they are saying write S for statistical measure, they again stated that one, write the time isolate. Here time is rather concrete, T, and write N97 just after S. So which one is the correct one? So don't think that one, this one is O, it represents like O. This is the notation. So okay, let's check it. Which one is correct, or what we have to do? This is device. We already completed device. Isolates common isolates. Now here you see, now you see this example of this declaration, whenever warranted, two or more ACI may be attached in succession, that is one after another, okay, one after another. History of bibliography will warrant successive application by A and V, successive application by A and V. So you see B, A, V, N44, N5 is the history of bibliography of mathematics. So 5 is the mathematics in India, brought up to 1950. So now here you see A and V. Check it. What is the notation for A? So write it down. Example B, then small a, V, 44 dot N5. Now go to the main place. Okay, A. A is not given there. V is also not given there. Now see, A is getting T. A is getting one formula T, right? Now V is getting formula S, then dot T, no comma here, dot. V is getting, that is S T. S is getting S T. Okay, V is getting ST. But how the Ranganathan did the notation? That is, he used B, then A for the first one, where T is there, as because T is also there for the V. So he just took A from the first one and didn't use T there. So the same thing here also, we will do this one. So we will do this one, that is what. Now you see, in history, he treated that one, that is A, then the last one is actually stated in full. So in our case also, we will take only up to this, and then we'll use this one. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Tell me and the other fellows who is not very clear about these things.
Sir, sir, please repeat, sir.
Okay.
Sir, please repeat.
Yes, I'll tell you that one. So, now देखो कि problem क्या है? What is the problem? Problem is in colon classification. हम लोगों का जो एंटीराइजिंग कॉमन आइसोलेट्स है वो कॉमन आइसोलेट्स ऐड करने का जो हम लोगों का जो इसमें जो तरीका जो है जो मैनिफेस्टेशंस है वो है कि तुम्हें एक आइडेंटिफायर देना पड़ेगा एक नंबर देना पड़ेगा वो नंबर मीन्स एक साइन और रादर एक लेटर देना पड़ेगा एंटीराइजिंग कॉमन आइसोलेट के लिए उसके बाद कॉमन आइसोलेट का कुछ फैसेट फार्मूला दिया हुआ है So, अभी क्या है कि फर्स्ट फैसेट आइसोलेट का भी एक फैसेट फार्मूला है फर्स्ट कॉमन आइसोलेट का भी एक फैसेट फार्मूला है और सेकंड आइसोलेट का भी एक फैसेट फार्मूला है अगर दोनों फैसेट फार्मूला में कोई कॉमन है दोनों फैसेट फार्मूला में दिस इज द ओनली थिंग आई वांट टू से अभी चेक करूंगी दोनों फैसेट फार्मूला में कोई भी कॉन्सेप्ट कॉमन है तो वो कॉन्सेप्ट लास्ट पे जाएगा So, पहले वाला कंसेप्ट पहले वाला जो है उसमें खाली जिस तरह जितना तक तुम ले सकते हो वो ले लो उसके बाद बाकी जो है उसके साथ जो आगे वाला में जाना चाहता है लेकिन उसमें जाएगा नहीं वो पीछे वाला में आएगा कैसे हुआ अभी देखो कि एग्जांपल हम लोग का क्या है कि हम लोग का जो है फर्स्ट है हम लोग का एम अभी एम जो है एम के साथ हम लोग का दो चीज है फैसेट फार्मूला है एक पी और एक पी टू पी में हम लोगों को बताया गया कि इस पे तुम प्लेस ऐड करो और उसके बाद पी टू में हम लोगों को बताया गया कि कॉमा डाल दो उसके साथ पी टू ऐड करो लेकिन हम लोग देख रहे हैं कि एक एस भी वहां पे है हम लोग का जो प्रॉब्लम है उसमें एक एस भी आ रहा है उसके साथ भी टाइम है सो पी टू भी टाइम है टी भी टाइम है दिस पी टू इज ऑल्सो टाइम T is also time, so that is why अब रंगनाथन so इसका कोई रूल वगैरह रंगनाथन दिया नहीं वो खाली एक एग्जाम्पल देके हम लोग को समझाया कि अगर तुम्हारा P2 ये कंसेप्ट वो लास्ट वाला कंसेप्ट भी है तो ठीक है तुम M से खाली पहले वाला चीज ले लो उसके साथ तुम पीछे का जो है वो ऐड करो दो S उसके साथ जो फैसेट फार्मूला है वो फैसेट फार्मूला ऐड करो तो तुम्हारा क्या होगा कि उसमें तुम्हारा पूरा के पूरा जो एरिया और टाइम सभी आ जाएगा और रिपोर्ट भी एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव रिपोर्ट भी आ जाएगा उन्होंने एक एग्जांपल दिखाया कैसे एग्जांपल उन्होंने एक एग्जांपल दे दिया ऐसे ही एग्जांपल है बी ए वी उसके बाद 44.n5 ये एग्जांपल उन्होंने हम लोगों को दिया एक एग्जांपल अब ये एग्जांपल से उन्होंने क्या बताया दैट इज द हिस्ट्री ऑफ दिस इज व्हाट आप मानो कि ये ऐसे रखो पहले प्लीज राइट दिस वन अभी वो बता रहा है कि हिस्ट्री ऑफ बिब्लियोग्राफी ऑफ हिस्ट्री ऑफ बिब्लियोग्राफी ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स इन 1950 history of bibliography of mathematics in 1950 that is history of bibliography in math in 1950 अभी देखो क्या है कि एग्जांपल पे तुम अगर ए पे जाओगे You will see that one A के साथ अगर A पे जाओगे तुमने देखोगे कि A is carrying one T isolate ठीक है उसके बाद तुम B पे जाओगे तो देखोगे वहां पे तुम्हें एक तुम्हें क्या दे रहा है B means S and T इसमें दे रहा है कि S and then dot Now, if this is the rule, तब तुम्हें इसका result क्या होना चाहिए था? इसका result होना चाहिए था कि B, sorry, B, उसके बाद A, उसके बाद N5. अगर तुम ये follow करो तो इसे ही. उसके बाद तुम्हें फिर भी, उसके बाद तुम्हें देना पड़ेगा क्या? Four four. B, B के बाद S and then dot N5. So he is saying that one, that is, so इसमें तुम्हें add करना पड़ेगा ऐसे ही number. So he is not using this one. What he is doing, he is just taking A and discarding this thing, that is T. T is not being used anymore whenever more than one common auxiliaries are there. एक से ज़्यादा common auxiliary अगर है तो first common auxiliary में भी T है, second में भी T है. So that's why T is getting, so T is going last. So what he is doing, he is just deleting this one, this T value. And he is using A and then V, then 4-4 and then N5. Now, तुम आप बता सकते हो तो हम लोग भी ऐसे ही कर सकते थे यहाँ पे. हम लोग भी M के बाद S लिख सकते थे.
Yes sir.
Yes.
Yes sir.
Yes. तुम लोग ये बता सकते थे कि हम लोग ऐसे लिखेंगे. आप क्यों ऐसे उल्टा-पुल्टा लिख रहे हैं? तो M उसके बाद S. उसके बाद 4447 देन N 97. अभी देखो, यू आर राइटिंग द फॉर्मूला ऑफ एस राइट लास्ट पे. ये रंगनाथन ने क्या लिख रहे हैं, उन्होंने क्या लिखा, उन्होंने लिखा कि फॉर्मूला ऑफ भी, उन्होंने फॉर्मूला ऑफ भी पूरा के पूरा ही लिखा. B के बाद 4-4 स्पेस आया, उसके बाद T आया. सो दिस वन इज रेदर द कॉन्क्रीट फॉर्मूला ऑफ दिस. सो B के बाद 4-4 ही आया. दिस इज व्हाट इज गिवन इन द फॉर्मूला इटसेल्फ. बट हम लोग का जो फॉर्मूला है उसमें हम लोग का T जो है वो S जो है इसमें हम लोग का 4447 है नहीं. सो दैट्स व्हाई वी आर राइटिंग 4447 M के बाद. उसके बाद कॉमन पोर्शन जो है उसको ड्रॉप कर दिया N97 एंड देन वी आर यूजिंग S एंड देन N97. सो दिस इज व्हाट यू हैव टू डू एंड यू कैन नॉट एट दिस. क्लियर?
क्लियर सर.
यस सर.
सो देखो, सीधा बात है, जिस जितना जो कॉमन है दोनों में ही है वो लास्ट पे दे दो, जो कॉमन नहीं है वो आगे रखो. दिस इज व्हाट, दिस इज द फर्स्ट वन, दैट इज द एसीआई आफ्टर स्पेस फैसेट गया. अभी और एक है हम लोगों का, क्या है, आफ्टर स्पेस फैसेट. अभी है जो टाइम फैसेट के बाद. ये तो पूरा इजी है, सब लिख लो उसके बाद ये दे दो. ठीक है, सबके बाद देखो एक एग्जांपल दे रहा हूँ. दैट इज द ओके. अब लिखो हिंदू. ओके हिंदू, ठीक है चलो कोई बात नहीं. चलो इसका बताओ, इसका क्या होगा? मेन क्लास
बुद्धिस्ट मैरिज
सर, रिलीजन
दैट इज व्हाट दिस द मैरिज
रिलीजन मैरिज
मैरिज देन यू कैन से दिस इज इन बुद्धिस्ट बुद्धिस्ट BUDDHIST मैरिज का स्पेलिंग इतना खराब हो गया बुद्धिस्ट. उसके बाद ये है ट्रेडिशन. सो हम लोग जिसका हम लोग का नंबर करना पड़ेगा उसको ही ले रहा है तिब्बत. उसके बाद 19. तो चलो अभी देखो बुद्धिस्ट मैरिज ट्रेडिशन ऐसे कुछ मिल रहा है कि नहीं. डिबेट तो मिल जाएगा, 19th सेंचुरी भी मिल जाएगा. देखो अभी बुद्धिस्ट ओके मैरिज. चलो इंडेक्स पे देखो मैरिज है कि नहीं. इंडेक्स मैरिज APRR. Hey, marriage. Mil gaya. Dekho, religion. QE427. Dekho, ek ek karke aa jao. First number likho. QE427. Ek. Number two is R4. Then P217. Okay, then Z is law. You have to take that one. Insurance nahi chahiye. So this one is not like that. This book is something different. Buddhist marriage tradition in Tibet. So hum log ko jana padega pehle Q pe chalo. Religion pe kya diya hai. Q. What is Q?
The 4 for Buddhism in Q.
In Q. Okay. देखने दो. M N O P Q. So Q है religion. ठीक है. Religion का P क्या है? P है Buddhism. Yes. 4. ठीक है. उसके बाद तुम देखो तो कोलोन 427 एनर्जी पे जाओ. यस एनर्जी 427 बुद्धिज्म 1 हिंदुइज्म 2 यस 4 बुद्धिज्म. ये देखो 427 सैक्रामेंट. Yes, 427 Buddhism. Okay. Religious practice. Okay. So now you can come to this one. That is your main class. Okay, we'll check R also. First, let me do this one. Q, Buddhism is 4. Fine. So after that, Buddhism, we are getting that one. E, yes, E come to P, that is 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 is the religious practice. Then 4, 2, 7. So, colon, 4, 2, 7. This is what? Marriage tradition. No, that is Buddhism, marriage in Buddhism. Okay. Now, we do not have. So this is the personality is over, energy is over. Now we have to use the place. So place notation is
Sir, 498, Tibet.
498, no? Tibet. 498. Then, inverted comma, 19th century, that means just only N. Only N.
Sir, N means M.
N means?
Sir, 19th century, that means 01 to 1899, no?
19th century মানে 1800 থেকে 1899 1800 থেকে
স্যার সেটা তো এম
এম এম এম
यस স্যার দ্যাট ইজ এম
এম এম 1800 থেকে 1899 দ্যাট ইজ দ্য 20th century মিন্স এন ওকে সো এম সো নাও ইউ সি
यस স্যার
অল आवर কনসেপ্টস আর ওভার ওনলি ট্র্যাডিশন ইজ লেফট সো নাও গো টু দ্য কমন আইসোলেট and check the notation for tradition and you will see the tradition notation is most probably
sir
v6 that is only after time facet so add it v6 V6. Got it? That is what is the rule for anteriorizing common isolates after time facet. So here this is the easiest one. So first do everything, then at the end add it. Okay, done. And then you see posteriorizing common isolate. These are posteriorizing isolates. So it should be added last, that is at the end. So now I am giving you example of this one. Okay, so first posteriorizing common isolate, this is the energy common isolate. Okay, now how you have to go for this one, that is new slide, example of PCI. PCI stands for posteriorizing common isolate. Now, one example. Okay, now go for this one. What is the main class here?
Sorry.
Main class?
Student.
Sir, graduate student.
Okay, but
sir, student.
Graduate students are not the... Graduate student is not the main class.
Education.
Main class. Yes, education is the main class. So that is what I was trying to identify. That is ST. The main class is education. Okay. So now, graduate means you can take 4-2 or 4-3. So or even you can take both. So how you can take both? So first of all, your main class is T. Okay, now P, that is P is the different types of education, and obviously here you see pass and honors, both are graduates. So you have taken T, then past students are 4-2, then you can write 4-3. Which device we used here?
Superimposition device.
That is what, whenever two things are required, we use this one. Now, this is education of graduate students.
Sir, we can write also 4-2-3.
4-2-3. No. You have to write this one.
We have to write 4-2.
Yes, you have to write. This is only possible in UDC, but not here. Okay. So now, this is what teaching technique. Technique is not there. Now, educational measurement, interview, physical education, management. Yes, this is the management. Okay. So you are going for that one. That is what right now we are going to manage the disciplinary actions of this one, and we will go for the administration also. So what is the main here? That is 8 is the management, and here you see you have to use that one as in E of X economics, and in addition, these are the additions. Okay, so go to economics. Okay, as in E, that is economics, whatever the energy isolates are given under economics, that are used here under the division of 8. And apart from that, these are also applicable. But we do not have here the punishment or like that. So disciplinary action, we have to go to economics. So go there. In economics, where we have to go? That is energy of economics. So go to X energy. This is energy. Consumption, production, distribution, system, transport, trade, tariff, export, import, exchange, value, management. Top management, work study.
So 9-5-4 discipline.
9-5-4, yes.
But then that is employment.
That is
9-5-4, that is discipline, but that is employment and service.
Okay, so what they have stated, that one, once you will add this one here, this will actually, the value of this one will change, and it will act as the facet under T. So our notation is 9-5-4, no? 9-5-4. This is coming from economics E. Okay, fine. So then go back to this place again. T. So what is T? This is what energy is. E come to P, nomenclature 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, educational measurement, fine, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 management, as in E of X economics, the same thing, and in addition, we have to use this one, 8 management of this one. So with this one, add colon eight, then 9-5-4. This is what 8 is the management under education, and once you are using this one, this becomes the division of 8. Okay, it is no longer right now is the division, it is no longer related to economics at all right now. Concept is discipline, but right now it becomes the discipline of education. So this is what it's there. Now it is what dot Siliguri, you won't get that one. You have to take West Bengal. And then you have to give this one.
Sir, we have Darjeeling.
Huh?
Darjeeling for Siliguri College.
Darjeeling is there?
Yes, sir.
4-4-6-2-7-1 That Darjeeling most probably before 1965. Okay. India. So because it is 4-4-7-5 is rather the last division was Bengal. So that division is rather the division, previous division. So you cannot use this one. So okay. Now what you can do? You can come to this portion. There is something different.
Sir, alphabetical device of na?
It can be done. But sir, here you see. Okay, now see here. This one. Abhi ki habe na ikhani bola ache. Now see 4-2 isolates in S2. This is their note. Any specific isolate should be individualized by AD, alphabetical device. Right? So it is, yes, sir, it is already given there. 4-2 isolate. In S2 is also, S is the main and it is also having some subdivisions S2, but this S2 table right now see city, town, village, you can use 3 here also, that is after 4-4-7-5 then a dot again, then 3, then Siliguri College SC you can write. So but this 4-2 isolate has been discarded by Ranganathan. Right now, this 4-2 table is no longer applicable. Why? Because you see, Ranganathan recasted the 4-2 table in annexure and he stated that one 4-2 should be replaced by the new table he prepared in the annexure. So now see this one. Annexure and this one physical feature. See this thing, population cluster, orientation division, problem facet, community facet. Now see part 2, replace section 4-2 by the following. Now these are the only divisions, not those divisions. All those divisions of 4-2 is right now void. It becomes zero. Now these are the divisions. Now once you are using this one, then you see here the concept of district is not given. Geosphere, delta, island, forest, valley, then mountain, hydrosphere, river, lake, ocean. Nothing is there. Okay, you cannot use any of these divisions. And believe it, so and just think that one, this division has already been discarded. This one. This division is no longer valid. So, previous division was fine, but Ranganathan discarded this one, so we cannot use this city or like that. So only thing is that we can use that one, that is 4-4-7-5. What do you want to do? SC, Siliguri College. You can use alphabetical device, not a big problem.
Yes, sir.
SC, Siliguri College. And then P. After that, give a colon. Why? Why?
Sir, rules of PCI, that is energy, yes. Isolate. So we have the colon.
That is the energy common isolate. Give a colon and write F for investigation. Small f. Investigation, and that should be like this, and this is the notation for and energy common isolate are to be added after the whole class is done. Then by giving a colon, you have to add that one. And in case of personality isolate, that should be written as a comma and then. So we'll deal with that one in the next class. So with this one, our enterizing common isolate is over. Yes. And then
sir, there is P21.
Yes.
Sir, P21, that means P21.
Not P. P21. So with this one, our deliberation is over. Right now we can discuss something if you have. So I am rather closing this one, that is this one. Okay. And now if you have any issues you want to ask me, then you can say, else I'll quit.
Title
chilo ball.
Prevention of
chat box select kichu shunte pacchi na. Write it in the chat box. Hello. Disha.
Sir, I'm not going to prevention of disease that you could have to do to watch.
Ki abar bol. Aste aste kore bol. Dhar par korbi na aste aste korbi. Bol. Bolchish ki? Then another one, Kabra Mallik. Prevention of bacterial disease. Prevention of bacterial disease of Kere. Prevention of bacterial disease of
grape plant.
Plan. Back a real disease of key ball shaker. Oh, grape plants.
Hi, sir.
Agriculture. Go to agriculture J. Class J. And then find grape. Then find disease. Then find bacteria. And then find therapeutics, prevention. So for J class, go to the J class.
Grape peli.
Okay.
374.
Grape, you got that one. Grape prescription. J. Just a minute, let me check it. 5, 6. Okay, JP is what? Grape. GRAP, grape. Grape and number, what is the notation for grape? 374. Yes, grape. You got that one. So now you go to colon, energy,
disease pachi.
Energy disease, yes, 4. So colon 4. Now for 4, that is posi 1, 2, 3, 4 disease. So now for 4 disease, go to FOSI in 2P in L medicine. Now go to L medicine. Go to L medicine. L medicine.
L 4 and under 2 4 holo bacteria.
Yes. Now add that one. That is 4 to 4. That is colon. Colon 4 to 4.
Even prevention of bacteria.
Okay. Prevention. That is what. Then again you go to that place. So once you are under 4. Okay. Now 4. Prevention. So I.
These may be therapeutics.
Yes, therapeutics. But you cannot.
Can I say 5-4 ache? I put a bolage in prevention of any disease. 5-4.
Where?
No,
you haven't to add that one. You just use this one. That is what? That is 2-4. It's okay. Now FOSI in 2E come 2P. Okay. Prevention. Prevention is there, no. So just use 2, recovery. Although it is not a curing, C-U-R-I-N-G, curing or recovery, just any one of these you have to use, otherwise you just have to keep this one blank.
Because
there is no such other rule here. Okay, now, Kabbo Malli. আর কারোর কিছু জিজ্ঞাসা করার আছে?
স্যার আমাদের রেজাল্ট কবে আউট হবে?
ওদের বিলিস না? হ্যাঁ বিএলআইএস তো বিএলআইএস এর রেজাল্ট আউট হওয়ার কথা সব তো রেজাল্ট রেজাল্ট 15 দিন আগে যাক 31 মেটা পার হোক এখন তো ইউনিভার্সিটি বন্ধ
হ্যাঁ স্যার সেজন্যই মানে জানার ছিল
এটা খুলুক তারপর দেখছি আমি খোঁজ নিয়ে জানাবো ওকে
ঠিক আছে স্যার
ওকে থ্যাংক ইউ ভেরি মাচ স্যার কি হলো স্যার
স্টাডি আর টেস্ট স্টাডি প্রফেশন কি সেম হবে
স্টাডি অফ
এনিথিং আর টেস্ট স্টাডি অফ এনিথিং
এবার হ্যাঁ একই জায়গা
ঠিক আছে